This is my fabric closet before, and this is after.